Drinel Joseph.
Drinel and Griselda met at a club.
Do we know each other?
I don't think so, but it feels like we should.
I love to see men that smell good, wear expensive clothes.
When Griselda first met Drinel, she fell for him right then and there. Drinel was that guy that she's been looking for.
We're inseparable.
That was the first guy that I actually seen Griselda have such a huge interest in. And they had a long-distance relationship. He lived in South Florida.
By early 2007, the young lovers took their whirlwind romance to a monumental next level.
Drinel moved in with Griselda around end of February, early March. He lives in Homestead. He comes down for...